don't attempt to commit suicide. This game is asking for you to kill yourself. I never played part one as a kid, so certainly. You got the original music. So, okay, I got the original music, so I'm gonna have fun playing this. It reminds me of the movie, right? But except the problem is, I don't remember the little kid in the movie having the red hair. So, and I also don't remember getting attacked by mice that actually, how do you get past, look at this. This is why the nerd should review this game. Where do you go? Everything was the same. Oh my god.
Two lives? What? What the hell, man?
Okay. I'm gonna attempt to find a door you can actually go in. And to do that. Okay, well at least they give me enough jumping room, right? Already everything looks exactly the same. Okay, so there's a key on it, so I guess I'm supposed to find a key somewhere. Oh yeah, take note. After maybe one level of hearing the same music over and over again, you'll want to really kill yourself. It's like, does this music ever change? I can't find anything I'm supposed to know. Ladies and gentlemen, I've officially wasted 50 cents. Wow, you can kick mice!
City, second generation.